women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world. With fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world.
Sing it, sing it.
I share my experiences with y'all. I've sold homes you can never imagine. But I'm gonna start off like this. When I see a client, I walk straight up to him and I'm like, hello, sir, how you doing? Is this the home that you're really pursuing? See, I would like to get to know you and understand the change. We're in a home with new windows, soundproof, triple pane. See, I'm the realtor in town, and I hope you wouldn't mind if I showed you around. So when you go to open houses, you'll be thinking of me. We've got a couple new builds and many resales to see. Hey, I'm really digging these bricks, but be careful when you purchase, here's a couple of tips. I'm kinda concerned that you'll be losing your ass, so make conditional offers and hit the bank to get cash. I like this house, but you'll have to repair it. Let's write an offer, give me time to prepare it. You'll be able to watch your kids grow, watch the seasons pass by, yard covered in snow. Hey!
Oh yeah.
The fancy cars, the women in the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world. The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world.
Bought the house, so dance. I'll assume that you and I are automatically friends. I'm selling homes you only see on TV, from the Atlantic Ocean and across the BC. I'm trying to show you that buying is right. How much money would you waste if you rented for life? One day we're in a townhome talking about buying, then you call me upset and your wife's been crying. Look, honey, I know the house ain't cheap, but that's the price tag living on Mahogany Beach. It's a big decision, and I should probably mention, when we start negotiating, there's gonna be tension. Jump in the car, we're showing homes for hours. Single family town homes, a couple condo towers. Mahogany to Northeast, so many places to see. Even if you don't buy, we'll still ride to this beat.
Oh yeah.
The fancy cars, the women in the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world. The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world.
I'm in the south side showing homes in Auburn Bay, and then I sell another one in Point McKay. Outnumbered by these agents who say they're the best, but yet their clients come crying and I'm left with a mess. I paid a market, spent a massive bucks, but when that home sells, man, it's a massive rush. I had sad beginnings trying to build a brand. Now it's all happy endings, selling homes in the sand. Hey, I'm overseeing every home get sold, knowing every transaction's completely controlled. And now I can't keep up, I'll need assistance pronto. I'm expanding this team from Van to Toronto. Oh yeah, hold still, I'm about to teach these agents how to break a mill. Ain't no need of even asking, bruh, just sit down and focus on your follow-up, and that's real.
Oh yeah.
The fancy cars, the women and the caviar. You know who we are, cause we're pimping all over the world.